Viscus agreed to meet me here, but there's a letter here. The disciples, if they're looking to intercept.
Do you know how to fix a star skiff?
Not on.
Cultured people love visiting.
Come on, draw.
Need your extractor cleaned or your star
skiff? What's. Code cracked. Judging from these I'll use my phone to.
Mauv Moon, this is the reliable disciple I mentioned, Gray Peony. This is Mauv Moon, the head of our operations in Exalting Sanctum.
It seems you have some. No need for modesty. I've studied. You seem like you've got it all figured out. What brings you to the Disciples of Sanctum? Good. So do I. During my many years as a Cloud Knight, I realized something. An individual's strength is limited. So I abandoned my mortal body and became a faithful servant of Merciful Medicus. Here. Take this prescription. Through this medicine, you will become. The disciple responsible for creating medicinal pellets heard of your ex. Some of the ingredients can be purchased at an apothecary, but others will require you to. Do you have any questions? I'm ashamed, but I was fortunately now. Wait.
Mauv.
Idiot! What kind of trials are you running? Detestable. Merciful Medicus has sharpened my senses. In that case, divine.
They're in trouble now. Yeah! A thousand wonders to raise your and fight us one!
More business, eh?
You know nothing of the weight. Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Time for a shot.
We're just having fun. What are you waiting for? To betray my customers? I charge extra.
Let's begin. Stand down.
Naughty child. No.
A miracle.
Just a little something. Think nothing.
I owe you one. More business, eh?
Time for some hardship.
Time for a shot. Welcome, customers.
Yeah! We're just having fun.
For me, devil? Your death is inevitable. Surrender, and I'll make it quick.
More business, eh?
Leave it to me.
Naughty child. Better late than never.
We're just having fun.
That'll take more than medicine. That's better.
I owe you one.
Just a little something. Think nothing.
Nothing of the survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice. Stand down.
Time for a shot.
I owe you one. What are you waiting to betray my customers? I charge extra.
Let's begin.
That's better. Just a little something. Think nothing.
Timely treatment.
Welcome, customers. Yeah!
Leave it to stand there.
So Mav Moon was the agent that Ting Zhu lost contact with. He joined the Disciples of Sanctus Medicus. I should go to the Seat of Divine Foresight and tell Ting Zhu. I don't know if this mission was a success or a failure.
So? Don't worry. Your operation was a success. Although your identity was ultimately exposed, you gained a wealth of invaluable intelligence. I never imagined that your scene would- You did the right thing. I'm afraid this is how the Plague's author operates. You've managed to shine a light on the darkness of the enemy. With this intelligence, the Seed of Divine Foresight will be able to improve its strategy. And for all, is there anything else you'd like? The prescription, there are a few, given that the Disciples of Sanctus Medic, if you turn up any...
Why, hello? So, this is a fi- If this r- I c- Lady- Still, all the more- Lady Don- sh-
I've been looking forward. Everyone, I heard from other. Thank you. The specifics, however, will require. I could hardly happen upon Videodora, but leave your contact details.